Es una noticia que nunca esperaba y menos de una niñita tan chiquita. Lamentablemente pasa muchísimo esto en el mundo, pero que te toque de tan cerca, de haber vivido momentos con ella, de ir al mismo colegio de los nenes, de ser amiguita de alguno de los chicos compañeros, fue algo terrible. Son cosas que no tienen explicación y lo vivimos muy mal, lo sufrimos mucho con todo el vestuario, en la familia, todos tenemos hijos y pensar una cosa así o pensar lo que sufrió, lo que sufre la familia, algo terrible que no te puedo decir nada porque no sé cómo me vería en ese momento, la verdad. Es un tema complicado.
Just a moment, let me start today first, before the first question. On behalf of Manchester City family, my family, myself, my deepest condolence from Luis Enrique, from Luis Enrique Martinez and his wife Elena, of course, grandfather, grandmothers, and sister, Siria sisters, and Pacho brother from her lost yesterday from Shana, the little daughter from 9 years old. So it's we knew it was not good, but always you dream everything is going well. I don't have words. I don't absolutely nothing to say because always you try to find the reason why it's the existence or the reason why this kind of thing has happened is not argument for a 9 years old, a little lovely daughter. Lost her life, so hopefully he can feel with Enrique and her family, from Manchester City myself especially, and my family myself, that we are here and hopefully soon I can see him and tell him how I love him, not just him and his family.
Thank you.